Shipping internationally as part of your e-commerce strategy? How do you make sure that you have the right information on your customs label? In this video on international shipping, I'm going to show you how to successfully complete a customs form to send your parcels within Canada Post and manage your customer expectations and communications to ace your international shipping strategy. We know that filling out a customs form can be a daunting aspect of international shipping. But once you understand the fields, it's not difficult. It's essential to fill out your customs form correctly to avoid shipping headaches and to get your products into your customers' hands faster. With Canada Post, your customs form is integrated within the shipping label and your shipping system will prompt you for all mandatory information. It's as easy as that. This includes origin address, destination address, quantity, item description line. Remember to be specific and accurate. Weight per item plus total package. Be sure to add the value amount you sold for each item. Your shipping tool will be able to calculate the total value of the contents. Optionally, you may add the country where the item was manufactured, and the harmonized system is a 6 to 10 digit code that classified goods for customs purposes and can help smooth the customs process, although it's not required. These are the important elements that need to be included. Be sure to make shoppers aware of the possibility of additional duties and taxes and communicating that extra time may be required for shipments to clear customs. Use your website to give customers all the information they need up front. This will help maximize your sales, manage expectations, and mitigate confusion. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like, comment, share, or subscribe. And if you want to learn more, click the link below.